What's up, everyone? It's Patty here. This is just a little video update letting you guys know what we've been up to. If you haven't heard yet, we decided to go our separate ways. Basically, I had been feeling like God wanted me to do something different for a while, and I brought that up with the guys, and they had all been kind of feeling the same way, so we decided to call it quits on the band for now. We still love each other. We're all there's no bad blood between us, so. But just keep us in your prayers, and just that we can have peace through all of this, and that we can continue to follow the path that God has provided for us. And we really appreciate all of our fans' support and all of our friends helping us, and I just want to thank you guys all so much. It means so much to us that you guys are there for us, and we're going to be releasing our final EP on Red Chord Records, called Nail Wounds, so that's going to be available on iTunes and stuff like that pretty soon, so be on the lookout for that, and we're trying to set up a show for the end of this month, which is April. So I'd love to see all you guys out there. So as far as what we're doing right now, Eric and I are joining a band from South Dakota called From the Eyes of Servants, and we're super blessed to be a part of this band, and we look forward to going out there in May and hanging out with the guys and writing new stuff. So if you want to know more about that, go to facebook.com/FTEOS. Check it out there. We were all just so blessed to be a part of this band for as long as it went on. And I just want to seriously thank all of our fans. And thank you guys so much for just being there for us and hanging out with us. And thank you so much. It means the world to us. I look forward to keeping in touch with all you guys, so thank you guys so much, and God bless.